Holy Bible, Ezekiel, Chapter 46, Verse 18. And the ruler is not to take the heritage of any of the people, driving them out of their property. He is to give a heritage to his sons out of the property which is his, so that my people may not be sent away from their property.